There was an old man of Kilkenny by Edward Lear. There was an old man of Kilkenny who never had more than a penny. He spent all that money in onions and honey, that wayward old man of Kilkenny.